Good afternoon, my fellow brothers and sisters in Christ. Good afternoon. How are you guys doing on today? This is your sister, Jessica J, coming on with the word from the Lord. If you see me looking down, I'm looking at my notes. I wasn't prepared to come on, but the Lord said, get on and say what I've told you on your notes. Say it exactly how I told you regarding your notes. And this particular word is regarding family relationships, marriages, and friendships. Family relationships, marriages, and friendships. The Lord said, peace reigns. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts. Colossians 3:15. Be brave and courageous. Let not your heart be troubled. John 14:27. And this is coming from the Contemporary English Version. I give you peace, the kind of peace that only I can give. It isn't like the peace that this world can give. So don't be worried or afraid. Don't allow yourself to be dismayed. Jeremiah 1:17, King James Bible. Though therefore, gird up thy loins and arise and speak unto them all that I command thee. Be not dismayed at their faces, lest I confound thee before them. Dismay means a feeling of fear, disappointment, shock, or worry. The Lord said, do not be dismayed. Then the Holy Spirit took me, I wasn't prepared for this, but the Holy Spirit took me to a different subject regarding this particular word. And he said to me, speak forth what's not to what it is. You'll enjoy the fruit of your words. And then he led me to scripture, Romans 4:17. Call those things which are not as though they were. Then he said, be careful what you speak. Your mouth speaks what your heart is full of. Don't forget that God uses every word you speak for your good or for your bad. It can be used against you or for you. Ephesians 4:29, the New Living Translation. Don't use foul or abusive language. Let everything you say be good and helpful, so that your words will be an encouragement to those who hear them. Do not draw unnecessary attention to yourself and others around you. Always be loving, kind-hearted, gentle, and understanding of one another. You never know what the next person is going through. Proverbs 15:1, New International Version. Be gentle. A gentle answer turns away wrath, but a harsh word stirs up anger. I don't know who this part of this word was for, but God said he is not a fan of quarreling, arguments, whatever you want to call it. God is for sure against it. He warns us in scripture, Philippians 2:14. And I'll be reading this scripture from the New International Version. Do everything without complaining and arguing. Then he led me to 2 Timothy 2:14, the English Standard Version. Remind them of these things and charge them before God not to quarrel about words, which does not do them good, but only ruins the hearers. God said to think before you start to argue, and come to them with a clear head. Pause. Take a deep breath. Then he led me to Proverbs 15:28, the King James Version Bible. The heart of the righteous studieth the answer, but the mouth of the wicked doeth pour out evil things. Always be cautious, because God knows all. He hears all and he sees all. Now you guys be blessed and know that I love you and Jesus Christ loves you also. Excuse the background. I love you guys. Have a blessed day.